Well, I wanted to fight crime and help people, and I'm a big fight.
Oh, don't be an extra.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out. Be played by more homicidal demons. Unless you're just Natalie Dress Paparazzi, yeah, I didn't think so. Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. How do you backup guys get here so fast? I know it's not the 6th train! Demons. How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.